Today, for my daughter's lunch, I made her favorite spaghetti, so I started off with boiling her favorite tricolored noodles, and then I added a little pasta sauce, mixed it all up, added some mushrooms, which is her favorite, and gave it a little stir, added some leftover broccoli and cheesy bread, and there you have it.